VPN. Oh my god, really? I should borrow Hardcore Cheat Developers. Cheat is still rolling. It's me. Good luck. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get fucking rolled, bro. I haven't played. I'm not a sloop main. But at least we'll have good fights. I don't think Golden Glory has started till it's starting in 1 hour, that shit. I really wanna have music playing, bro, but I don't have Spotify downloaded since I full reset my PC. You know what's surprising to me is Bob. What's surprising to me, Mino can come back after not playing the game for so long, and he just rolls people as well. I don't know how Mino does it. I think he plays a little bit on an alt. Like, every now and then, just to stay warm, I guess. My gun doesn't shoot, but we'll see if it uses. That wrecked? You heard it hit his body? Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. No scope? Ooh, it hit. Yellow. Any firebombs laying around here? Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Hello there! Blanket. Mino still plays every now and then, yeah. Woo, he swaps faster than me! I think he practiced the delay swap. I don't think Rare did try to hack their own games. You can't go far from here. What do you mean? We seem to not have won the fight yet. Barrel ball. You're always connected. Oh, today I'm feeling it, huh? I don't think I checked this, but it's possible. What's up, Mo? Now you make me drink water. Alright. If you want to protect your game from hacker, you have to try to hack it. What the fuck? That's not how it works. Captain Chicken is a hidden name, right? Or? Okay. Unless you have the name. I have think I have names showing. Yeah, I do. I mean, I don't have the cannons. I guess I have a little bit. We're on a slight overturn because but we have wind. Bro, if I could hit a cannon, that would be very cool. Give me the fucking mast, brother. We might be out of chance. Oh! How many chains do we have left? Ooh, we're actually out of fucking chains. Gotta get this too. Nice. Beautiful, beautiful stuff. Beautiful work there. Just gotta make sure we keep that mass down. Bit of this, a little bit of that. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Don't you dare drop that. Is that a backsplash? Stop working your mask, Stormux. Stop trying to run. I got no chains. Stay here, boy. Take the fucking fight. Stop trying to run, motherfucker. Get back here, boy. Yeah, it's, keep that mess down. No fucking cannons or this shit. Oh, I'm dead! I'm not. He had the cannon snipe opportunity. Let's fuck up his wheel a bit. Yeah, now you'll stay put. I'm bold, but not. Okay, down here actually. Still okay. Oh fuck! Whew! Hello. Okay, let's assess the situation and decide what's the correct decision. Be a tough one. Don't shoot here. Don't shoot here. Motherfucker. Alright. Gotta get this one sealed. Don't snipe. I want to, but so I take the pressure first. You don't wanna be hurting too bad. this a little bit. Well, we have to get some of these weapons. Okay, that's huge that we got that off, actually. Do I have a right side, or is all the fishes in the thing? Fucking very cool. It was bucket rigged even though I heard the splash come out of my fucking bucket. I love staying for bags, so I might be able to get these fronts too. Oh, be not what I needed. What's up, Patricia? What's up, Trixie? Alright, let's turn a little more now. Ooh, don't have that. This is it. I want to take care of that hole now. Be back? What do you think, guys? Oh, he did. I think if he spun me instead of anchored, I would have been in a lot worse position right now, so I wouldn't be able to return any pressure. The mast does no damage. The problem is I need to return pressure, but I have to take care of my own first, otherwise it's just gonna rev and come back. I might have ran out of subs. Oh yeah, we did. GG's, Winmax. Sorry, I did drop your crate in the water. Good fight, Winmax. If not this, I'd probably be... Yeah, for sure. You had me in a good spot. Oh, he left. Feels so sick right now, I haven't slept at all. Oh, damn. Get a little sick. Did he fall asleep? Files might have fallen asleep, actually. I mean, it's like really early for him. Yeah, that's like super early. I I need chains. I could go without chains, but... How close am I to an outpost? One chain? The fact that you're so chill during that fetch was experience banger? Yeah, I guess I've played a lot. Outposts are in front of me.
I mean, I've played a lot, bro.
Did I need chains again? Did Wormux have flag?